angle getting that side of it, like where the sun came up?
Yeah.
Like, actually, yeah, it looks like it. Using stop motion or using just film?
I usually make the stop motion, like the quicker version, yes, when I get home.
Okay. So you're getting it raw now and then you kind of speed it up. Cool. Yeah, when it broke the horizon this morning, it's
really beautiful. Yeah,
well, the actual sun on the clouds over here is very mottled. I don't know if you noticed that earlier, because you're looking that way. It was probably behind you. And as I walked from down from Mimical, it was kind of reminds me of, there's an artist that back like in the 1800s, and he did a lot of paintings of just clouds with sun on it. And it just reminded me of that, because you could really see, like, there's a lot of cloud up there now.
It was really beautiful. It was like the ceiling of the clouds was really high.
Yes.
But it was
reflecting the origin. Yeah. Okay, yeah. So you saw it. Yeah, that was cool.
Good thing I came out this morning. I was like, shitty, cloudy, but turned out nice.
Cool. Anyway, enjoy the day.
Cheers. Have a good one.